Thank God we survived a realm of the terrorists. Some of those traumatized wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making a...
I gotta stop letting shit rock. What's up, y'all? I'm Key. This is Ransom. New hit alert, new shit alert. J. Cole. Applying.Pressure. Because it's dots evident. I don't know if that has meaning or not, but I want to say him.
Yeah, for sure. No, yeah. For sure.
Applying for pressure. Yeah. Cole. We just heard 95
yeah,
South.
Yeah, so we know how he coming. Yeah, that's why I'm over here chilling, because I already know. What you say, new hit nerd? What you say? What's your shit? New
if you hit, don't know by now, you're really...
Alert, new
if you don't
alert.
Know by now,
what is, like,
80s B-boy? I got crack!
But I'm just excited. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Let's hop right into it. Yeah. Applying pressure, J. Cole. I don't know why I brought up crack. That's my fault.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, music nigga. Just ain't that rap music nigga.
Yeah,
let's go. The off season, nigga. We off for niggas. Right. Fuck the summer.
Yeah,
off for niggas. Yeah, applying pressure, started my crime with crime festers, and now I'm showing like they ain't they second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot or two online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard, never pitched hard to play the streets. These niggas whips hard behind closed doors, can't pay the lease.
Man, that's crazy. That's crazy.
So, I'm not sure what y'all here to do. You feel me? Because this being my nigga first time listening to it.
Ever.
You feel me? We off that I-95. So
that's
I'm already
off of?
Yeah, I'm already barred out. I'm here really to have a good time.
I'm off several different things.
No, right? I don't do no drugs like that. Smoke a little weed on with you. You talking about several. What's happening with you right now, my
I
nigga?
I got the Addies. I got the... Nah,
but what I'm saying is, this nigga rapping, and it's a chill rap. He got me over here vibing.
But he's still talking his shit.
Right.
It's like I'm eating you niggas up, Pauls. Yeah, I don't know why.
You been wildin'.
I gotta grow the fuck up. I'm not saying Pauls
But maybe, nigga, so what? It was some wild shit, Key.
It was?
Yeah.
Fuck it. I'm applying pressure. I don't give a fuck.
Nothing wrong with living check to check, because most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real what it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08, seeing no cake. Not even on dates, I celebrated my birth. Just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, let's recross my like a wavy video.
That's a lot of motherfucking
If I go back to that video, I seen 100. at least
100.
Nah, I was younger then, so I probably wouldn't count up to 100. So, I seen like 20
My
M's.
Mind, I always been on 100. Fuck what you talking about? There's a lot of them white boys in there. And my nigga said he got more M's than all them white boys in there. You think Kobe, fuck, he look like he got a lot of money. Because then a nigga that, first of all, we see how you look. I mean, that's, he cold, so we don't give a fuck.
Nah, that outfit he wore on GQ looked expensive. The one with the green sweater.
We don't give a fuck. Kobe can do what the fuck he want to do at this moment in life, you hear me?
Yeah.
So he ain't spending money on clothes. Well, maybe that shit might be, it look like that. Yeah, but that shit just might be $3,000.
Yeah. He got investments. Yeah. He got a label.
Nigga, yeah. Big boss shit.
And almost everybody on his label hard as shit.
Yeah, 98%.
I might say 99.
Oh God, Dreamville hard as a motherfucker.
And that 1%, he just got there.
Oh God,
I don't know nobody specific. I'm just saying he just got there.
Nah, I fuck with Cole.
Yeah, for sure.
I fuck with Cole, right? You fuck with
they told steamer.
Nigga, I just said on two videos that I would fight somebody if they said something was wrong with Cole.
No, I'm just saying this shit hard.
Round the way we tippy toe, round crack vibes and cold blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking the fresher textiles. I seen best pals grow up and switch. Sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch.
I
could cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy itch. But thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich. Envy, keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If you broken clown and a millionaire, the joke is on you. Money ain't
that
ever.
Yeah, that is pretty dumb. That's really
dumb.
That's what they do.
Instead of asking, man, how you get that $1 million, my nigga? They don't laugh at that man. You really want that motherfucking money.
Cornball.
You can't even imagine yourself like that. That's really the truth. Niggas can't imagine. Man, niggas
fuck. I can't wait to blow all my shit.
But you got to get something to blow something, so I respect it, my nigga.
But I can't wait to blow all my money.
For sure.
Guns and butter, baby.
Guns and butter. Dang, I never say that. But niggas throw stones knowing they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back, nigga. Hell yeah. You know what it is, nigga. Niggas try to act like they're a bitch. That's why I gotta flex sometimes. Cause niggas just try to act like you just not that motherfucking nigga. Like,
yeah, stop.
Yeah,
Relax.
I was wondering why he's spitting like this.
Relax. He telling you.
I see. I'm like, this nigga going a little hard.
It's a whole. Listen.
Yeah, that's that.
I understand.
Yo,
you understand.
Yo, niggas.
Don't say yo, niggas.
Yo, niggas.
We love Cole. Don't do that. We love Cole.
Right. But them still your niggas.
I'm right behind you, Ange. We love Cole.
Okay.
It's a generation right below us, right?
Right.
Who really don't know who the fuck Cole is.
They just know he wanted a great. They just know. Yeah.
They wasn't.
A nigga tell you, don't put that motherfucker. I done heard a little nigga say, don't put that Cole on.
Yeah, they ain't kept Cole when Cole was Cole. And Cole is still Cole.
Nah, he actually a greater version.
That's what I'm saying. But that didn't. They, you know what I'm.
I understand.
You know, so they don't know.
It's the internet,
so yeah, it's the internet.
Bro.
So you got to talk your shit. You got to pop your shit.
Yeah, got to, little nigga. You know who I am.
You know who I am.
Yeah.
Come on now. Stop.
Like you just really don't do it. How you do it? Like niggas really try to act like you don't do what you do. Nigga, look you dead in your face and really act like you don't do it to the level that you do it. That's why sometimes you got to come through and just do it at the level that you do it in front of every nigga face. So they know the difference between you, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man. Don't never get it fucked up. If a nigga can't do it like you do it, sometimes you gotta do it in front of his fucking face. So he'll know forever. Damn, that nigga did it how I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that. Bitch, it's a difference.
You gotta run in the background speaking that shit. Whoever that brother in the background under his voice,
yeah,
talking that shit.
That's what that nigga do, man.
I need two niggas to take less from the rappers. One nigga on the court, man. Look at the court. How you walking up there?
You ain't going to get that check.
No.
Yeah, we just coming to get that check.
Yeah, I told you, guns and butter, baby.
Guns and butter, baby.
Guns and butter. I don't even know what that shit means.
Did we catch one ball?
Not at all, but...
Fuck it. We did a good job on the last one.
Right.
Fuck it. Let us know what y'all think. Follow my man on Twitter at Good
Man,
Ransom.
This shit was hard.
Follow me at RoastLife27.
What was that shit called? Applying.Pressure?
See, you don't even know. Why do we do this?
For guns and butter,
baby. Guns and butter,
man.
Anyway, follow me on Twitter at Good Ransom. Follow me at RoastLife27. Don't let the bag hold you for ransom. Positivity is key. Don't forget. Don't tell your son or daughter that Jesus wasn't black. I mean, why would you? I mean, don't listen to me, though. I'm not a parent. I don't have a kid. I'm still 100% from the field. Don't be a slave.
All right.